Hey, Max here, welcome to part 2 of Shelter. On the last episode, man, I just forgot which one of my kids I fed first, and I have a feeling they're gonna fall in the river. Yeah, I know it's food. Alright, I think it was ring... Wait a second. Trey died! Oh my goodness! Ringo, you turned into Trey!
That's the cap.
Oh my goodness. So in the last episode, here you go, Trey, for your reincarnation. So in the last episode, we embarked on our journey of me, the mother... Oh, I can run again. Heck yeah. Me, the mother badger, trying to take care of my four children. Ringo. Oh, they don't want to get in the rain. Alright, Ringo, you're up. Eat up, Ringo. Ringo, get your food. That's interesting. Oh, dear. So, Ringo, Trey, and Oom. On the last episode, and I'm going to call it the night stage, we were stalked by the prey of, like, the perils or the whatever you want to freaking call it. Things tried to kill me in the dark. And the things succeeded in killing one of my babies. Hey, back up. Son Geddock, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. So, you may have already noticed from another episode, but in case you haven't, the reason I have a beard is because I'm on medical leave because of post-surgery. I'm fine. It's just every now and then my gut, like, hurts like crazy, so I was like, oh my goodness. Am I about to lose bowel control? Oh my goodness, I had food in... Okay. Oon got it. So, Trey gets this. I didn't realize I had food in my mouth. I think that means Ringa missed out. So just be safe, Ringa. You get this. Thank goodness they aren't huddling around me now. Alright, so... Yeah, so, I thought I was losing bowel control. I was literally afraid I was going to crap myself. Alright. Wait a second. Oh, thank you. I honestly did not notice that. Alright, ready to go. See, look, they all, like, line up, and they're like, alright, who gets it? I'm like, Ringo, you get it. Take it, Ringo. There you go. Okay, so let's head. Those are spiky brambles. Oh, no. You're kidding me. I have to get behind the rocks. Oh, no. Oh, okay, sorry. Gall. Alright, Ringo. This is about to turn very sad very quickly. Alright. No. Stay with me, dear. Yep, that's what it wants me to do. Alright. Come on. Oh, dear. I'm scared. Oh my, I'm scared. At least this area is pretty good on the food. Alright, let's try. It's alright. I was like counting them again. I was like, wait, did they? No, yeah. Ringu turned into Trey. Even though Trey was the one that died, I'm still heartbroken over that. Like, I knew this is going to be an emotional story. Tell the music changed up. That's what was happening. I knew this is going to be an emotional story. Yeah. Dragonfly. I probably can't eat it. Alright, Oon, step up. What is that noise supposed to be? Frog? Dang, I was hoping it was a cave. Those circles that look like caves are throwing me off. I have a feeling though that... So it seems like each level has its own danger. The first one was a tutorial, helping me hunt, and then just like the bird. last one was staying in the light, keeping the kids near me. Oh, sweet, sweet, everywhere. Alright, who are we on? I think we reset, so Ringo, step up. Take the food.
Thank you.
There's food over here for Ringo. Just this area is bountiful. Ringo, here you go. Yeah, so, and this must also represent autumn now that I think about it. Alright, Trey. Here you go, Trey. Dang it. Alright, good. Don't fight. Yeah, so this must also represent different times of the year. It's just like the struggle of a mother trying to care for her kids. Go! Zed! Zed! And. Oh, sweet steals. Hang on. Hang on. The kids following me in this hot mess. I didn't get anything. But I got this carrot for dearest Oon. Oon, get over here. Heck yeah, Oon. Alright. Oh, there's fish. Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. Ringo. Ringo. Okay. Sorry if I think things and I don't say them, but I start freaking out on my own thoughts. Oh, no. Alright. Ringo. 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 And, like, this entire commentary just goes straight to me saying stupid names. Alright. We're gonna have to gun it. Actually, wait, they said stay behind the rock. Stay behind the rock. Go, 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 go. My goal is, though, if I can just avoid the big rocks, if I can just avoid the waves, I'll be good. But Dolls and Donuts, they're going to introduce me to a part. Yep. Yep. They're going to introduce me to a part, and they're going to be like, hey, you know, hey, Bucky. Ah, sweet steals. This is me for Trey. They're going to be like, hey, Bucky, no can do. Like, you've got to be in the water. You got to stay in the water. Basically, if we do not get to that edge, alright, I'm gonna wait for the next one. If we do not get, oh, sweet! Alright, that's for Oon. Oon, get over here. Oh, there. I do rather them, like, stay all in one place. Alright, Oon, get over here. Oon, get over here. Alright. We gotta get that rock. Gotta get that rock. Gotta get that rock. Alright, go, 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 go. Ninja operation, children, this is a ninja. Oh, yes, they even show the shadow. Alright, cool. So stay right here, kids. Oh, please work, please work. Alright, we're good. There's like, okay, I was gonna say there's like no cover. Alright, go. There you are. You are beautiful children. Alright, zoom out a little bit. We can see the next rock. Whoosh, whoosh. It's all good, though. It's all good, kids. It's all good. Alright, this next. Okay, we got a spot right there. This is fine, it's just red light, green light. Come on, come on. Gotta go. Oh no. Come on. Alright, that one was a little too close for comfort. Well, actually, that one was totally close for comfort. Alright, go. I was like, wait, actually, that one was totally fine. Alright, go. Okay. Next one up. What was that? Alright, go. Come on, kids. Come on, Ringo, Oon, and Trey. Alright. Next up. Alright, whoosh. Also, like, once again, I make fun of- oh, dear. Come on. There you go, good kids. Once again, I make fun of the graphics, being like, oh, it's terrible PS1, but it's very- alright, go. Go. Oh, they probably want me to go up that unlock. Nice. Alright, yeah, I see it. Whoosh. Alright, go. Hopefully they're not starving. Alright. I think they want me to... Whoosh. Wait, that's it right there! I was like, wait, hold on. I was thinking, do they want me to climb up that log? Do they want me to? Alright. We made it, kiddos. Let's get you guys some grub. Also, look out for prey. Or predators. Predators.
I am the predator.
Alright, so it reset. So here's Ringo. I'm hearing a weird noise. I don't know what that weird noise is, though. I almost just jumped off a cliff. It's like that would have been unfortunate. I think that's birds. I can't catch birds. Imagine. Alright, here we go. We gotta find some shelter. Ha ha. Shelter. Wait, this is apple tree, isn't it? Heck yeah. Hey. Stinking Ringo. Alright. Here you are. Wait, yep, it's Trey. Here you are, Trey. I'm trying to, like, saddle up and be like, no, I totally haven't eaten yet. I'm like, man, kids are dying. Alright, I don't know where to go, so, alright. Looks like all these areas are blocked off. Sorry, looks like these areas are mostly blocked off. Alright, Un, step up. There you are. There you go. Good job. We get some temporary shelter. That's another thing. Why aren't we weathering the storm? Well, I guess it's like, you know, the storm is going on for days. We're out of food. Because I'm trying to find an ultimate shelter. Yeah, the river's pretty big. I'm inside a tree. Alright, got all for you. You must pass this river. Alright, go. Go. I bet it comes faster too. I wonder if I can catch those fish. Okay, there it is. Oh, wow, I can actually see it from this. That's awesome. Alright, watch out. You probably could have made it like normally, but now that I have a surefire way to get around it. Is that a frog? No, but I saw this hidden carrot right here. Alright, Ringo. Ringo, eat up. I heard a frog, but I'm not seeing it, so I'm just about to ignore it. In favor of whatever this small plant is right here. Excuse me. Ringo. I still feel bad that Trey Ringo died. It's okay, little guys. I know you're wet. I know you're cold. I know you're hungry. Let's not torch farther. It's not too much. Heck yeah! Just, yeah! Ah! Winter! Season. It's fine. Season where crap doesn't grow. Ah. Okay. Yeah. Message received. Message received, I understand. Yep. Oh dear. Okay, so I fed Trey last, so Un, wait, no. Un, step up. I'm making the bet now. The fight here is gonna be starvation. What? Okay. What in the world? Yeah, the fight here is gonna be finding the food. Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. Here's more food. It's like, maybe I'm wrong. Alright, Ringo, step up. Yeah, I don't wanna have to eat any of you kids. Just straight up, I don't want to eat you. That's fire! Okay, crap. Quick as possible. Trey. Trey! Un! Oh, that is fire! That is fire! That is straight up fire! Alright, I don't know. Okay, Un, get over here. Oh, rat. Gotta make it! Gotta make it. Look, oh, we missed a carrot. Don't starve. Don't starve.
Haha, different game.
Game I did a review of. Oh no! Alright, oh, and I still have to feed him! Get over here. You, eat the food. Gotta wait. Alright, go. Stay over here. Don't touch the fire. Oh, I gotta stay away from these big patches. Oh no, I have to be in a big patch. Alright, go. Go as fast as you can. We gotta get out of this patch, or else we're gonna light on fire. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Now, oh, I see what you did, you clever son of a gun. I got a great idea. You know, before where you could, you could be thoughtful and you can sit here and think it out? Oh, no, I can't. He's gonna do another roundabout. Which direction do we gotta go in general? I don't know. This way? Oh, no. He is on me like a hawk. Ha ha. I think we gotta get towards that hole. Okay, so we gotta... Oh! Oh! No, I can't leave yet. Now I gotta leave. Oh my goodness. Come on, kids. I gotta wait till they get near me. Okay, now I gotta wait for the hawk. Alright, now we're good. Go. It's totally safe in here. We're totally not gonna... Oh, hey, look. Carrot. No. Come on. He literally got caught on the carrot. Oh, no. Come on. This is... Oh, no. Where's the hawk? Grab this. Oh, this is so unfair. I don't know which one you ate it. Alright. Go. This is so completely messed up. But hey, real life. In real life, you don't get to choose. Alright, come on. We're in the grass. Come on, we're in the grass. Wait a second, this isn't the path? Oh, there it is. It's right there. Okay. Alright. Oh, no. Get back in the grass. No, get over here. Alright, next time he makes a pass, we're gunning for it. Alright, go. Come on. Get over here right now. Oh, my. I thought they were dead. I honestly thought I just lost the baby. Oh, no, we gotta get back in. I really hope y'all are sharing. I don't know where the hawk is. Hawk is gonna pop up at the worst possible time, though. I guarantee it. Alright, so I have no idea who got what food. I'm really banking on the fact that, just one of you eat, okay? I'm really banking on the fact that this will end the level. Dang it. Dang it. It's open. Oh, no. I don't know where the hawk is. Alright, which one of you is the most discolored? It looks like it's this one. It looks like you're the most discolored, so I give you the food. Okay, next up is Oom, and then we'll start the cycle over. So I think the hawk is gone, but by saying that, I've jinxed reality. And I am really seeing the smudges on my computer screen. Alright, hang on. Thank goodness they're actually giving me food now. Alright, Oon. Oon, you are literally dying. I can see it. Alright, Ringo. Alright, I think that's the exit. I'm praying that's the exit. It's right beside the fire. Alright, babies. This... Are you on fire? Or, okay, good. Alright, go, 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 go. Oh, yeah. Please be the exit. Oh, no. Great. Okay, so, Ringa. Take the food. Ringa. He's like, oh! He's like, Ringa, take the food. Okay, this part we're just running. Hey, Fox. We're on the same team right now. Oh my goodness. Alright, I just gotta start judging my color. Oon, it looks like Oon again. But I know Ringa hasn't gotten food. Oops, alright. That fox knows what's going down, and sure, you could argue that I could eat the fox, but that fire is scary. Fire is so scary. I love fire. I love fire. I am a pyromaniac. I will fully admit it. But that fire is scary. I just don't want that hawk to show up. That hawk showing up was just the worst possible thing in the world. He's just like, hey, you know this situation that you need to like, you know this guy that's like, blah, I can't talk. All right, Ringa, step up. For a second, I thought Trey was going to fall off the cliff. I was going to be like, Trey. But, hey, you know the situation that you need to, like, calmly think about? Oh, dear. I might be able to catch him. I might be able to catch him. Ah, dang it. All right, Trey. Wait, Trey's me. Yeah, it's like, hey, you know this enemy that you like is really easy to go around if you like take your time and you think about it carefully? Yeah, screw that. Let's put a time limit on it. Yeah, let's make it so you have to think carefully about a time limit. I'm guessing the idea this is. Oh, yeah. They want me to catch him. And I want to catch him too. And I thought I was going to be able to like lunge like I did before, but. See any other sources of food? I do not see any other sources of food. Hang on. Ah! Oh my goodness, I lunged! Kids, did you see that? I am a superhero! Everyone eat up. Oh, can I eat up? Oh, heck yeah. Everyone gets food. Alright. So now that everyone's gotten food, we're gonna start the clean slate, because I already forgot. So, Ringo! Ringo, step up. Oh, yeah, baby. Man, it's like this raging inferno isn't behind us. No, it's not behind us. It was like, huh, I thought that you know, would have been the calling card for us being eternally screwed. All right, eat up. There you go. I thought that would have been the calling card for us being eternally screwed over. Eternally being screwed over. All right, oh, yeah. Yes. Thank you, God. All right. So never mind. I thought it was winter. I thought we were going to starve. It's the pink season. What hellish nightmare awaits us in the pink season? Also, I saw this game's only like an hour and a half long, so. All right. Once again, I'm just going to kind of assume that you all start with full bellies. So, bingo. And I feel okay with doing that because right here is an apple. Hey, actually you can have the apple back. It's okay. Alright, I gotta start trying for food. I don't know how bad. Oh. Got it. Alright, Trey. I don't see any predators. Wow, it's still pretty. I don't know what the concept of this area is gonna be, so. I must be extra vigilant. Was that a bird? Was that a. Alright, Oon, step up. There you go. I don't see anything in the distance except a rat. So. What if they just get like. feel bad for this. What are you kids doing? Kids. Kids, you scared him away. You know what that guy is? A beast. He is a beast. Piggy sauce. So, kids, old story. I'm trying to catch us a freaking beast. And I didn't see which one of you suckers ate, so I'm gonna assume whoever gets that apple deserves it. Food for days! Ah, dang it. Alright, which one of you is the most discolored? Oon, I keep favoring you in that front because you are a slightly different shade and you are a slightly lighter shade. So, alright, check it over here. I'm gonna assume it's you. Now I'm just being indiscriminate. It's actually... Okay, see, they're blessing me with a lot of food. So my first instinct is, oh dear, Some bad bow go down. Alright, I'm just gonna hit this. Keep note of who actually eats. Alright. And then I gotta... Alright, so I think Ringa was the one who did not eat. So Ringa gets the next piece of food. What is this gonna be? Some sick combat between me and the fox. Now that I've promptly scared it away. Oh my goodness, I still have food. Hey, Ringo. Okay, there we go. Okay, I don't see the fox. So the fox must have bolted like 100%. Which I'm a little saddened, but... God! I'm a little saddened, but I'm okay with. Even knows. Alright. So, Mama's got some sniffles. That is okay. I don't see anyone stalking. I, unlike that fox, have complete 360 degree vision. Alright, I'm just gonna assume it's Ringo. So, here you go, Ringo. Yeah, we are being blessed with a surplus of food. I don't know what little god badgers pray to. I'm gonna assume it's Gaia. You know, praise be to Gaia! Food for days. Unfortunately, I'm now sensing problems. And what's worse is no coming. I'm strangely calm, bro. Alright, get in. Yeah. Oh, is this gonna be like the moral decision of like I find the fox's babies? I'm just gonna be like, well, screw it. Sorry, kitties. And I eat them. Straight up, I eat them. I think I think Trey needs it. Don't you guys beat up on Trey. Alright. I'm really hoping they just let us stay underground for this. Oh wait, hold on, it's a maze, isn't it? Yep, it is straight up a maze. And I don't know. Oh, maybe this maze is like, if you make the right decisions, you'll get food. This looks right decision-ish. Is the hawk still there? Yep! That's a hawk. That is a hawk. Hope the little shrubs actually learn. Oh! No. Alright, one of you kitties gets that. That way. Wait for the hawk. Drive by. Go this way. If I had to guess, I would say that forest and that giant ball is the best bet. Like, that's the sun. Yeah. What of it? Alright, we're gonna have to make it to that one. There's the... Back to it. Come on. So the hawk isn't 100% sure on where we are. looks like we're gonna have to go to that one. Mark this drive-by. Alright, come on, kiddies, come on. We're doing good. We're doing great. I don't wanna go to that hole. Might be able to make that one. See, the hole is guaranteed safety. But we may get lost, and we may backtrack. While the grass is not guaranteed safety, I really could just probably just go straight in that hole right now, and it would be absolutely no problem. Now it will be absolutely. And I love how the camera makes it so I stick. Oh my goodness, you kids are so cute. Never mind. Sorry, I gotta wait for a pass. I thought something was like coming down. Oh, never mind. It is letting me see outside. I was gonna say, I like how it like forces me to look inside the hole. I thought that was nice, because it's like, you know, hey, you see what the badger sees. Alright. I don't know if that's... I don't know if that's like, the cue that we're safe? Because my first instinct is that we're not. I guess we are. Huh. Alright, let's get some. Oh! Dude! I can't run! Dude, there's no shelter! Dude! Oh my goodness! Dude! Is this part of it? Is this scripted? There was no shadow. So Ringo, Ringa, Trey, and Un. Was that it? Is that just the end? There was no cover. There was no shadow. There was nothing. I just got eaten by a hawk or whatever it was. Oh my goodness. On the upside, the kids were figuring out what was food and where to get it. They were going to the trees, they were going to the plants. It's just, oh my goodness. You know, I feel like that's the game. Dang. I feel like I would have felt worse if the kids got eaten. That was very short. Super short. I forget how much I paid for this game. I want to say it was on sale, so it's probably like not even $5. But I like the art design a lot. I like the simplisticness of the design. The fear. I'm also throwing out, I guess, these tiles are the only tile colors they actually use, because I'm looking at the water and I was like, yeah, I saw that one a lot. I like how quickly they make you feel emotionally attached. Now, I mean, I could complain about things and be like, oh, I didn't feel anything, it was just there, but I still felt very touched, especially when, like, I lost that one tray. Maybe I'm being too emotional. Maybe I'm going too far with it, but my first... Recording at 1 a.m. Don't do that. But my first instinct of just like, oh dear sweet mercy, my kid just died, and I feel bad. I wonder if the ending would have been different. I'll definitely Google that by the end of this episode, but I wonder, Might and Delight wishes to thank, oh yeah, the company's called Might and Delight, which I think is a funny name. I ate Smaker. Steam, Unity, Future Games, Capcom, Right B. Natalie, Fiskin, Kevin, Dune, Aubrey. I can't read that name. Someone Johansson. I'll win. I can't tell. Nemo Wickstrom. I can't read that. I wonder if it was part of a challenge. I was like, you can only use these pictures in the mega game, or like use as many pictures as possible. I don't know. Like, it was super simplistic, but it was also super charming and peaceful and nice and all mothers. Yeah. It's not Mother's Day, but Happy Mother's Day, because what they go through for us snot-nosed kids. Man. Well, those four little badgers are going to be able to take on the world. Screw you, White Hawk! I see you! Okay. Yep. And then the thing happens, it's like, sure, the White Hawk is seen as this huge threat, but it was just protecting its kids. It wanted to feed its kids. Alright, so I think we'll call it good, because I encourage you guys to go to the nurture mode, see what it is. It's probably just like, as I said, just bringing it back and forth, and it's like, it's not so much about you protecting your kids, but it's about you hiding from other predators and stuff. Overall, though, I like the simplistic art style. I like... You could just see it. It's like, apparently they were challenged to only use pictures and like... Sorry, like, only use those pictures. And they did a really good job. The game was very pretty. It was very emotional. Very simplistic. I could tell they're definitely going for an art style and for, like, you know, a simple, straight-to-base thing. But I overall enjoyed it. Is it the best game in the world? No. Do I really... you know, is the only reason I'm actually emotionally attached... Hang on. Sorry about that. So I just realized, you know, the part where it was just like loading, 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 loading. My capture device kind of got confused by that, and it like reset its recording. The original footage is good. So that was my first concern, just like, oh crap. But yeah, it just kind of reset a bunch. So that'll be interesting piecing that together. But
sorry.
But I like how it's simplistic. I like just the raw. Actually, yeah, I would describe this game as just raw. And I still find it amazing how they were like, they didn't make a big scene out of it. They didn't say, game over, you suck. It was just, you lost a kid. Kid's gone. And sure, it made feeding everyone else easier. And sure, it made everything more controlled. But kid's gone. He's dead. And that was super heartbreaking. But overall, I enjoy this. I don't know when, but there's Shelter 2. So I'll gladly take that on as well. And overall, it should be a great time. And, you know, I'm talking like this when the microphone's really right here. So, yeah, if you have a game you want me to play or try or anything like that, review, whatever, I need to get back to those. I keep saying that. I've always keep saying that. Any of those, I'll definitely look into it. Please comment below. Tell me what you think of this game. And if you played it, what you felt. I can't say words. I'm going to go to bed. So, thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then.
What level it was, because I didn't care. Thanks for standing there and taking forever, flipping jerk. What the world are you talking, kid?
Why don't you go take this gigantic monster? You mean the kind that can rip off my head without even thinking? Yeah, the kind that can rip off your head without even thinking. We want you to go up to that monster and...